Co-Draft Academy of Law presents videos on current affairs and general knowledge. Topic 1. Abhyas Flight Tested. Abhyas is a high-speed expendable aerial target developed for Indian Armed Forces by the Aeronautical Development Establishment of DRDO. The launch of Abhyas began in 2012. It is GPS-enabled with designed autopilot mode. Abhyas was successfully flight tested at the Integrated Test Range at Chandipur. It can be used for air defense, jammer platform and decoy purposes. Topic 2. Agni-V missile tested. Agni-5 is a nuclear-capable intercontinental ballistic missile and has been test-fired since 2012. Its first user trial was conducted recently by the Strategic Forces Command from the Abdul Kalam Island in Odisha. It has a target range of up to 5,000 km, capable of reaching every part of Asia and Europe. Its fastest speed is 29,000 km per hour. Topic 3. DRDO and IAF test long-range bombs. DRDO and Indian Air Force together flight tested a long-range bomb from an aerial platform off the Odisha coast. It developed at the Research Center Imarat at Hyderabad. Electro-optical tracking system, telemeter and radar was used to test the performance of the bomb. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video and also don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.